Next time on Tutankhamun.
What are you looking for? What do you think's there?
When archaeologist Howard Carter makes a discovery.
How did Tutankhamun's cup get here?
He thinks it could lead to something extraordinary.
A royal tomb.
All that area has been dug and dug.
But he may never get the chance to make history.
Report to Cairo for assignment to war duties.
The dramatic true story.
This is not the tomb of a pharaoh.
Of Tutankhamun.